Do you think Tottenham has progressed well under Mourinho? And, you know, considering they're ninth right now on the table, what do you think the future holds for Spurs under Mourinho?
Yeah, it's difficult. You know, you went from one style of play to another. And that's just something that needs time. You know, it's exactly what you say. You know, at the end, they look at how more can you get out of a squad, or maybe they need something fresh or to win something, you know, because at the end, we were playing very well. We, you know, everybody was like buzzing about Tottenham, but at the end of the line, we didn't win nothing. And I think that Tottenham really believe that when they signed Mourinho over Pochettino, they have a serial winner who can maybe give that extra to go and win those prizes. And maybe, I'm not saying less football-minded, but a different style of play, you know. But to get the style of play what we used to change, that is difficult. And you need also a certain type of players. And I think at the moment, they have a very good squad. Yeah, if you look at the squad, like individual, they have a very good squad. But you see that he struggles to find his starting 11. Yeah, what is his right starting 11? And in a way, you can really see a Mourinho team. But still, it's not his, I think, you can see his identity. But I think it's still hard for him to... yes, he signed a few players, but really to say this is my team, and but you went from one style of play to another. Okay, you're ninth in the league, but then in the final of the cup, and they're still close to maybe Champions League. So yeah, it's not what you guys I think expected, but maybe a few months ago we were talking about maybe winning a title. You know, it's very difficult, but I hope that they at least win something, and maybe with a bit more better football, that would be great. The style of play is how the manager is. So this is, you need to accept that. But some players don't fit the way he wants to play. And I think this could be a problem, you know. Because if you look at the squad again, I think we have still enough, more than enough quality to play, to do better than we do. Even with the style of play of Mourinho. Because if you look at the squad, maybe in the back, he's definitely not sure what his best line back four is. You know, he's struggling with that. So maybe, they are looking at the back. But on the midfield, with Ndombele, they signed last season. So much quality. Hojbjerg was a good signing. You still got Sissoko. You have Harry Wings. You have Dele Alli, Lucas Lamela. You have so, it's still, if you think about it, with Son, with Kane, with Bergwijn, it has to be more than enough, I think, you know. So I don't think, you know, and maybe, you need some fresh, you have Bill, you know, you need something. But in these times we live in, it's much more difficult as well to sign players. To get players in, because you need to players out as well, you know. So, maybe you need something, but I think still they got more than enough quality to perform better than they do.